Well, today we're exploring Northwest Indiana, and our first stop is in Hobart at the Broken Wagon Bison Ranch. So come along, let's check it out.
Just a typical day, you know, riding through a field of bison. Charlotte, look at them. Oh, he's so cute.
Put the nose up here and I can scratch his nose. Come here.
Big John.
John, come here. There you go. Good boy.
No way.
Good boy. Yeah. And the whole mouth.
Oh,
how about that?
My goodness.
There
he is
go.
Amazing.
Well, it's an absolute gorgeous day to spend it at the Indiana Dunes State Park. There's 15 beautiful miles of beach here. I brought my family, my beautiful friend Ashley. We're gonna have a picnic, blow some bubbles, build some sandcastles, and who knows where the day will lead us. They have lots of different grasses and trees growing on them, and with the shifting winds, you never come back and see the same dune twice. Whee! I'm gonna beat you! Holster.
Ready for action.
You know, mom of three, professional kite surfer.
There you go.
I think that works out really well.
Are we really gonna do this?
Exhilarating. A lot of fun. And I would say I'm ready for the pros, right, Tyler?
Right. She just went out in some pretty tough conditions and did very well.
I paid him for that. Well, Tyler, thank you. Yeah. You are awesome. We've had the most amazing day. I cannot wait to get home and tell all of my friends about the Indiana Dunes. And I'm so, so excited. I got to bring one of my best friends, Ashley. I got to bring my parents. So we got some amazing grandma and grandpa time for my kids. We made so many awesome memories and can't wait to come back and do it all over again. Big John has his own Facebook page.
Yeah, I don't have a Facebook page.
But Big John does. So look up Big John on Facebook.